Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. So I've been doing pretty much the past few weeks nothing but Nightwish and Era and Slaughter to Prevail with a few other bands mixed in here and there. But I'm going to take a break from them today and listen to another band that I've never heard before. I've never listened to these guys. They're called Bad Omens, and it's their newest song called The Gray. Actually, at the time of recording this video, they have their brand new album dropping tomorrow, February 25th. If I like this song, of course, I'll be checking out the rest of the album. But anyway, we're going to get into the song. Like I said, it's called The Gray, Bad Omens. Let's go. I like that riff. Even the scores, and I let it all go fall apart. And every step forward, put a little more sword in your heart. Yeah. Looking sideways when I say I'm okay with the past. But I'm afraid of what I might say if you ask. Maybe we're too many chances. You're out there. Oof. All right. I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna back it up to the beginning of that verse. I like this dude's voice. He is really good. He's kind of, I mean, this is a metal song for sure, but he's kind of like got a hip hop kind of like vibe to him. Just with the tone of his voice. And whether you like him or not, he kind of sounds like Post Malone. I'm a huge Post Malone fan, but with that like little jitter, I guess, that he's doing at the end of the lines that he sings with his voice, it's kind of like shaky sounding. Post Malone does that all the time, and he's doing this. I think it sounds really, really good. So let me back it up to the beginning of the verse. I think it was around here. Close enough. And every step forward, put a little more sword in your heart, yeah. Looking sideways when I say I'm okay with the past. But I'm afraid of what I might say if you ask. Maybe with too many chances, you're out the room. Got everything I could want, but it wasn't enough. Sounds good. Yeah, I'm really liking this so far. This sounds awesome. That got me for a second. I thought the video froze. Really like this part. Just the tone of his voice and the melody, it sounds good. Yeah. All right, cool. That was The Grey by Bad Omens. The song's good. I like it. Dude's voice is incredible. Everything sounds good. It's mixed really well. I like the riff. That it's got like one main riff throughout the whole song that it kind of goes back to after the chorus and stuff like that. And then with the verses, they kind of bring it down, and it's more of like, I guess like a synth kind of sound. But it sounds good. I mean, it's not really technical. It's not a really technical song. There's not a ton of like riffs going on and different things like instrumentation wise. There's not a lot going on. But it's good to listen to. It sounds really good. And I think probably the main draw with this song, I mean, I don't know what the rest of this band's songs sound like, but this song in particular, I think the main draw is the vocals, or are the vocals. They just sound really good. The harmonies, the vocal layering, all that stuff sounds really awesome. I love the little, I kind of already commented on the like the jitters, or what, I don't know what you would call it, but it's kind of shaky at the end of a line. When he sings a line, it kind of does that like shaky voice thing, like I said, that Post Malone kind of thing. But he also throws in a bunch of like little runs just kind of randomly, usually towards the end of the lines or whatever that he's singing, and it makes it more interesting, and it sounds really good, and it sounds like he's got a lot of control over his voice, and it sounds awesome. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna check out more of this band's songs. I would assume that this is probably one of their lighter songs. I would just kind of assume, just kind of judging based off metal that I've listened to, and just, you know, growing up listening to this kind of stuff, I would assume that this is one of their lighter songs, and most of the time they're probably heavier than this. So I'm definitely going to check out their new album. I keep getting bands or new bands to listen to, or like check out one or two of their songs or something on this channel, and then it's like, holy shit, I really like them. So now I got a new band that I need to catch up with, because shit, you guys gave me Slaughter to Prevail and then Nightwish, and like I'm still way behind on those. I need to do a lot of catching up, but we're gonna keep at it. You guys keep giving me suggestions and telling me songs, and I will keep checking them out, because I love finding new music. And like I said, I feel like I am way, way behind on new metal. But I like the direction it's going so far, so I'm really enjoying this. Anyway, you guys let me know what you thought of The Grey by Bad Omens down in the comments, and tell me some more songs. And as always, I appreciate you watching, and I will see you in the next one. All right.